I'm God's daughter. I drink from his living water. I love him so deep because he's my father. So glad that when I come to him, I'm never a bother. Swimming in his presence like a sea otter. Not perfect, but I strive to live for him and glorify him with my life. Look into his eyes with love and light. Every day like a warrior, I gotta fight to keep myself reminded that you're enough, that you love me and you got me in the palm of your hands, letting me know that I can do anything through you. Being in your arms is the best thing, protected and guided, like we flying on your wings. There's so much in my soul and things to be worked out, but I never have to worry, cause you got me, and in your presence I'm changed, humbled and staying in my lane. Feels so good to be your princess, you take my mess and you turn it into goodness. Even though growing up I had my earthly father, you are my heavenly father. Coming to your presence, so glad you're not bothered, but instead you comfort me and coddle me, rock me in your arms, keep me safe from all harm, danger of every kind. You cover my heart, my spirit, and my mind. Whisper in my ear and tell me it's going to be fine. You remind me and chastise me, putting me back in line. Put me in my place, look into my face with love, reminding me that you are God alone above all others. There's no other father like you, no competition. You bless me over and over again like repetition. You position me and place me where you have me to be. Fill my soul up with everything I need. You are my world and I'm your baby girl. Me and you mix together like a swirl. Made by you, fearfully and wonderfully made, brown skin and curls. Sit on your lap, you protect and provide, and that's why I call you dad. Whenever I'm mad or sad, you call me back to you and always bring me through.